Do you want to make more money on Amazon with less competition and higher margins? Would you like to eliminate price tanking and race to the bottom strategies? Would you like to also eliminate importing expensive items and taking forever to make private label products? Hi, I'm Kristen Ostrander, and for the past 11 years, I've been making a full-time living selling on Amazon. I've tried all the different Amazon business models, from retail arbitrage, thrifting, merch by Amazon, wholesale, and private labeling. But I made my first $1 million with my unique hybrid model called the wholesale bundles system. So what are wholesale bundles? They are highly complementary products purchased from wholesale vendors and sold together in a way that provides both convenience and value to the buyer. Another term for this would be kits, gift sets, things like that. Think of a gift basket or an entire collection of products that are a natural fit, both in function and in use. So the perfect wholesale bundle would be a product combination that customers are often purchasing together, like shampoo and conditioner, accessory kits to popular items, or gift sets. So why do bundles work so well on Amazon? I thought you'd never ask. The number one reason that bundles work so well on Amazon is because your Amazon customer wants three things. They want speed, they want convenience, and they want variety. Amazon customers love how fast their products are delivered. Hello, Prime, two-day free shipping is what they're all about. Shoppers are busy and they don't have time or want to spend time shopping around for all kinds of different products. Bundles make the purchasing process so easy for your customer. It makes them fast and more convenient to buy the things that they're looking for anyway. The product bundle that you provide eliminates the need to continue scrolling and adding multiple things to the cart. In one click, your customer can get exactly what they need, what they're looking for with your bundles. So how do you begin with bundles? The number one thing that you need to think about as an Amazon seller is you're going to have to shift your mindset from the data-based widget inventory purchases. Instead, you're going to have to get into the head of your customer. Instead of starting with sales rank or product velocity or popularity or any of those types of numbers, you have to start thinking about the buyer and walking in their shoes for just a minute. To create a successful Amazon product bundle, you need to ask yourself the following questions when deciding which products to sell. Who is looking for this type of product? What will they use it for? Why does the buyer actually need this product? What problem does it solve or need does it meet for them? Remember that you're starting from wholesale products, so there's no need to create, recreate, or reinvent the wheel by creating your own private label products and then waiting for all of those samples and waiting for the modifications and kind of inventing your own product. You're just putting highly complementary products together that already exist and putting them in a way, presenting them in a way where your customer will love to buy them with one click. If you are ready to create your first wholesale bundle, head over to mommyincome.com/roadmap and get your free roadmap to your first bundle.